till before we knew.
You know, science tells us that what brings two people together is just a spark. Nothing more than a chemical reaction that happens in the brain when two people cross paths and are attracted to one another. This alone would be a scary and an incomplete and an unstable thing to build a marriage and a life upon. Instead, today I encourage that we call upon the truth and the hope of something altogether different, and that is love. Love is the essence of God. The Bible tells us that whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. True love is not temporary. It's not based on the things of this world. True love is mature and unshakable, and is best shown through caring as much or more about the happiness and the welfare of your marriage partner as about your own. True love is not an obsession or complete absorption into another person. True love is two people, hand in hand, looking forward together. Brian and Kalie, the two of you have chosen on this day to make the most important vow that two people can make to one another.
Holding us together. It's holding us together. I'm tied to you.
Chosen to create a union founded upon mutual respect, love, and affection. Choosing to change your lives, certainly to increase your responsibilities, but also to multiply your happiness. From this day, the two of you will experience every sorrow and every joy, every defeat and every victory as partners. As best friends and as husband and wife. Ryan, I ask you, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
Well.
Kalie, I ask you, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, forsaking all others, keep you only unto him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Love it. Ryan, I want to invite you to take Kalie's ring and to place it on her hand as a symbol of your love and of your faithfulness to her. As you place it on her finger, you are committing your heart and soul to Kalie, and she will wear this ring as a reminder of the vows that you've spoken on this day, your wedding day. Ryan, please repeat after me. I, Ryan, take you, Kalie.
I, Ryan, take you, Kalie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
Richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Kalie, I want to invite you to take this ring and to place it on Ryan's hand as a symbol of your love and your faithfulness to him. As you place it on his finger, you are committing your heart and soul, maybe, to Ryan.
I drink a lot of
that. Little small.
Yeah.
And he'll wear this ring as a reminder of the vows that you've spoken on this day, your wedding day. Kalie, please repeat after me. I, Kalie, take you, Ryan.
I, Kalie, take you, Ryan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
You know, in the book of Genesis, there are some familiar stories, creation, formation of man from the dust of the ground, of God's directive that man take dominion of it all. It's interesting to me that in these stories, the enemy doesn't attempt to drive a wedge between man and God until after Eve is created, and man and woman are joined together in what the Bible calls one flesh. I believe this is meant to show that Adam and Eve are far more dangerous to the enemy, but far more powerful for God within that union than they ever would have been alone. And I believe the same is true for you today, Ryan and Kalie. Well, for the two of you, it's certainly my hope and my prayer that your future will be a reflection of that promise and of those vows, those words that you just spoke to one another today. It's also my hope and my prayer that both of you are intentional every day about covering one another with the kind of love that the Bible tells us always trusts, always hopes, always protects, always perseveres. Love can stand alone when it's required to, but it reaches its full power, its full impact, when operating within this perfect design that the two of you have entered into today. So with that, the presence of God, your friends, your family, pronounce you husband and wife. Ryan, you may kiss your bride.
I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know. Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but
I
never showed.
But
I
want
to stay with you until we're grown old. With some breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head, and I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're grown old. Just say you.
Whenever you're sad, carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink, put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man grows old with you. I wanna grow with you.
Bye. See y'all tomorrow.
Love you, girlfriend.
Bye.